It stretches the length of the city. Poplar Avenue is one of Memphis's main arteries. But Tuesday morning, much of it looked like this, covered with snow and ice.
Poplar's been pretty dicey.
Don Miller's Midtown Wine and Spirits store sits right on Poplar, and snow and ice sits right on the street. Even though city crews cleared the portion of Poplar less than a block away at the Union Extended Overpass.
Yeah, it's a main corridor. You would think that they would kind of make that one of their big priorities.
Drivers noticed it too.
I haven't seen any snow plows at all, not on the city streets, but the highways look pretty good.
The city of Memphis says they did treat Poplar with brine and would continue to do so. But they also told us something else. Even though Poplar is a main city artery, only certain portions are focused on, like overpasses and underpasses. The city says for the most part, Poplar Avenue is flat, and those areas not near an incline or an emergency route are not top priority. It's why you will see miles of snow-covered road on Poplar Avenue, and then a bridge on Poplar that is perfectly clear. The same goes for another main artery, Union Avenue.
Well, I've just gone a couple blocks now. There's a lot more snow in the road in some places where the tires haven't really cleared it out yet.
Our cameras found streets being cleared and sawed in sand trucks around Memphis. City officials say that will continue for the next 24 hours. But for most portions of the heavily traveled Poplar, be prepared. That snow might not be so quick to go. April Thompson, WREG News Channel 3.